This week on Jerusalem Dateline, Israel ramps up restrictions in its second coronavirus lockdown. And what will Yom Kippur, one of the holiest days on the Jewish calendar, look like under COVID? Plus, in Iran, a new survey shows many Iranians are dissatisfied with their religion. All this and more this week on Jerusalem Dateline.